you always find these things before me? It's not like I'm not looking.
That's an MG. An MGB GT, in fact. It's a brilliant little sports car made right here in Britain, is what I'm saying. Whatever they were trying to do to the engine didn't go so well, did it?
I'll go and put all the pieces back in and call you when it's done.
Had a word with a mechanic. He thinks, mind, someone was trying to build a hill climb car out of it. Cut out the wheel arches, got the engine bay ready for a V8, then gave up, I suppose. Oh well, their loss is our gain.